Hello everyone, I'm joined by Carissa Yip, who just got her last IM norm in November, and now you are officially the youngest IM in America. Congratulations on your game today. It was a very wild game. What happened?
Yeah, I wasn't really sure what was happening in the opening, and then when she sacrificed a pawn, I decided to like make the position complicated and take it. And then I feel like she was putting a lot of pressure on me throughout the game. And when she like got her queen to d7, rook to d6, I was feeling pretty nervous about what was going on there. But when she exchanged off her bishop for my knight, I thought I should be all good. Yeah. And then but then when she allowed me to get like the two rooks for the queen, I was like a little nervous at first, but then she ended up like making a few mistakes and time pressure, and then I got back in the game.
Mm-hmm. Wow, that was amazing, actually. That was indeed amazing. I have actually a couple more questions for you, because you also go to high school, and yeah, you have to balance this top level tournament with your school. How does it feel like?
Well, actually right now I'm on like a gap year, so I don't go to school, but like usually it's like pretty tough to balance chess and school. Like the reason I went on a gap year was because I didn't have enough time to like study and also play in like these top events where like they last around like 2 weeks, and my school only lets me take like 5 days off. Yeah.
It's pretty tough when you want to play at higher level and you have school.
Yeah.
One last question. So, you know, the Grand Chester, the famous Grand Chester. Mm-hmm. Do you think it's a good idea to have a women's Grand Chester, and would it contribute to women's chess?
I feel like the more women's tournaments there are, the more it'll contribute to women's chess. So, yeah, it sounds like a really good idea, I think.
Yeah. Congratulations again. Would you mind turning around to show your hoodie to our viewers? Can you come closer to me? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I think it brought you good luck today. Thank you so much for the interview.
Thank you.
And I'll wish you good luck for the rest of your tournament.
Thank you.